Glossy and product review. What I have here is two Glossy Oak combo packs. I picked these up because, well, one, I like knives, but I like unusual knives because I have a lot of standard knives. And these are both kind of interchangeable blades, which I found interesting. And so I just want to start to take a look at the few of the packs. So first, this is the Glossy Oak 11-pack dress kit. This is for, you know, hunting, so that you can either dress the deer or whatever else you capture. It comes with containers to put your blades in, so it's like carrying four or five knives at once. So first of all, I'm just going to look at the handles. This is a non-slip handle. It's got a decent feel to it. The release is easy. It's a little stiff to open, but that's fine. Blades look like they have a little release on them. And the release is, a little stiff as well. It takes a second to figure it out. So it's got a saw blade, and various types of blades. It actually has several similar blades with just different angles on the edge of the blade. What's also nice for this was, I would use this if I was fishing. It's got a little bit of a hook, and you can use that for cutting your line. Now, got a little warranty card in the box. It doesn't really tell you what the different blades are for, but looking at the blades, for the most part, they are very similar. Looking at them, it looks like it's got, a lot of these are for gutting, and some look like they are even designed for cutting lines and such. And then it's just got a standard flat blade as well. This is a very interesting idea. I do like it. I do think this needs to be rethought, or it's got a couple of instructions to tell you how to use it. Because right now, I can't get this one blade off. And I'm being very careful to not cut myself on the sharp knife blade. It's got a release there. It says to press, but the blade's not coming out. So, instructions or a troubleshooting guide. Nice. And it's got this pack also comes with a headlamp and a sucker for a flashlight. Looks like this just pops off. And Miracle Thing came with batteries. What's really nice is this has a white light in the center. It's got red light and blue light. Black light. So this is definitely a hunter's headlamp, because you can get regular light if you're working close. The red light is good for not reducing your night vision. And I know some hunters use black light to find blood droplets, so, because at night they phosphoresce on the black light. So it's a nice little kit. Each blade has its own little carrier, so we're going to pop the blade out. Serve it. instead of having to carry a saw and a couple different knives for different purposes, you can carry one or two knives with a bunch of interchangeable blades. Now, the only other issue I can see besides things being a little hard to get the blades in and out is that you may not have the right blade in an emergency, so you might have an issue there. Like you might need to cut something quickly, but you have your saw blade. I would recommend, because it does come with two blades, keep both, two handles, keep both with you and have two separate types of blades. If you can get the camouflage for two blades. Okay, it was just really, really in there, but I was able to get the standard blade out, which I am now going to put back in, but I just wanted to make sure it was bad. So when you're putting it back in, I think you have to push down the release as well. And this is real simple. I would recommend working it a lot, breaking it in. You do not want, unfortunately, you can't lubricate these. You don't want to lubricate these if you're going to use them for hunting or fishing or any sorts of meat use, because the animals will smell the lubricants. So I would just recommend pulling the blades in and out and really working it and finding the sticking points and trying to work it. So what I'm going to do now is we'll get a stick and we're going to check out these blades. We're back. All right, so I've just got a little piece of birch. Put it on the end of my tape. Put it right here in front of me. And I'm not sure I really like this. It's really rough, but does get the job done. It seems to work better if you rock it as you're trying to saw. Now let's see how the blade does just for whittling. Yep, that is a. It does come with a pretty good edge on it. I always like checking a knife for, can I make a steak out of it? Because in the woods, if you're camping or something, and you break your steak, you don't have a spare, you can always take a twig or a branch, put a point on it, stick it in, wrap around it, you're good to go. So it's it seems to have a fairly durable edge. I didn't really mess it up too bad, it doesn't seem too grounded. The real trick would be when I dull this down and try to sharpen it, which will be another video. Alright, so we're only halfway through. Let me break out the 8-piece angler's combo. So, the 11 pieces that I just went through, it was mostly blades that had two handles, a headlamp, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 blades. I could have done the math too. But. So now our angler unit, which is an 8-piece combo. I don't think they're actually counting the anglers in there, which is very nice. It comes with a play handle, which is a component handle. And the release. Oh, that's a nice release. It's just a foot point and the blades slide right out. And the length is adjustable. I like this for two reasons. One, if you're working with a smaller fish, a longer length is going to be harder. You're more likely to hit stuff that you don't want to, or you're going to hurt yourself. So, I do like the fact that it's adjustable, and it looks like a lot of putting in its sheath. You have to adjust it all the way down, most of the way down. It also comes with a pretty decent sheath. It's got a leather loop and a plastic handle. And this just comes with the two extra blades that are exactly the same as the one that comes in the play knife, fishing knife. That's four pieces. And then we have two blades that are exactly the same as, oh no, they are different. They're the same as each other. Yes, they're two. Oh, I got three in this one. They're the same blade. They've got a little. Yes, they're. So this came with four replacement blades for the standard pocket knife that also came with it. It's got a pretty decent handle on it. I am not one to use a stick to test out the play knife because it's just not designed for that. I'll do an addendum at another location where I'm kind of meeting with it, checking that out. It's a pocket knife, nice feel to it. It wasn't really pulling out of my hand too bad. The blade seems to be fairly decent and sharp, but not too sharp. And it's relatively durable. I kind of like it. I do like it. I need to build a new fishing tackle kit anyways. This one seems to be a lot easier to get the blade in and out, so I think it's just that one handle that I'll have to do some work with. But always remember to check out your gear before you go out into the woods, because you never want to eccentricity of something you own to bite you while you're in the middle of the woods, like a stiff blade or any number of things that could go wrong, or not wrong, but require special attention. So this is really nice. I really do like both of these kits, and the last piece in this box is a little multitude. So we have a small pair of wire cutters with needle nose pliers, and it has a little knife on it, a nail file, small screwdriver, both Phillips head and flathead. On the other side, we have a smaller flathead, we have an awl, we have a larger flathead, and we have a little saw. and it comes with a sheet. So altogether, that kit we had one piece, two piece, three piece, four piece, but it came with two plates, so that's five. I'm assuming this is... I'm sorry. One, two, three, four, five. What I would consider five pieces, but they probably consider the sheet a separate plate. Or they counted the two plates, the spare plates, as two. That, yes, they counted the plates, so one piece, two piece, three piece, four, five, six, seven, and then the sheet is eight. So those are your eight pieces of this. Let's see what it says here. 5 inch to 12 inch adjustable fillet knife, camouflage sheet, 1201 multi-tool with sheet, quick change folding knife with non-slip blade, and 4 inch and 8 inch stainless steel blades. Oh, and this one actually on the box does have instructions on how to actually use it. Fishing. The other one's going to go in my campsite because having an extra saw, having some extra knives, right? Oh, I can just change blades and I really like that. Yeah. Actually, this might be my camping cooking knife. It's a fillet knife. It's mainly meant for dressing fish, which we do a lot, and we'll show that in a follow-up video. Okay, campers, thank you for watching. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, please leave a note down in the comment section below or contact me directly on Facebook, The Casual Car Camper on Facebook. And remember, as always, as long as you're having fun, you're doing camping right.